Live on the Town. I'm your host, Lisa Opie, and I am here with Miss Junior Teen Wyoming 2015 United States. So tell me about your experience at Miss United States.
Well, I flew in yesterday morning, and it has been amazing to get and tour Las Vegas. It's nothing like my small town in Wyoming, and I'm so excited to watch the pageant tomorrow.
Yes, I'm so excited. Who are your favorites right now?
Definitely USA, France, and Australia.
I have to say USA is like everything goals. That gown was so pretty, right?
Yes, I'm in love with her gown.
Yeah. So you could be a Miss United States, so that was evening gown, interview, on stage question, and swimwear, right?
Yes.
What was your favorite part?
I'm definitely getting to like meet all the girls. They are all so sweet, and the experience was just so amazing. And I wouldn't trade it for the world. It was so much fun.
Do you have a Vizcaya swimsuit?
I do. They were our national sponsor for our swimwear. So.
You know, I'm the designer for Vizcaya swimwear.
That's so cool.
I hope you love the suit.
I do. I wear it all the time now.
I worked really hard on them to make sure that everybody just felt really comfortable and confident in them.
Yeah, it worked for all body types, which I really liked. So it was amazing.
So what's next for you?
I'm not really sure yet. I'm kind of going to take a little break after I ran out of here and see what's next from there.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Ashlyn.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.